When it comes time to introduce a new generation model, most automakers build successors that fundamentally look and feel similar to what came before. They might be a little bigger, more powerful, or nicer inside, but there's generally a very clear progression. And then there's this car. This is the 2019 Honda Insight, and it not only looks nothing like its two forebears, it's very different all the way around. You may remember the original Insight from way back in 1999. That pioneering two-door hatchback can lay claim to the title of first hybrid sold in America. Being so tiny and frugal, it didn't find many buyers, but it was a deeply clever piece of engineering. Then came the much bigger second gen, which had four doors, a long liftback, and ambitions of taking on the Toyota Prius. But it wasn't as thrifty, it wasn't as nice inside, and frankly, it didn't drive as well. A bit of a failure, it lasted just 4 years. Back to the hybrid drawing board then. Debuting at this year's Detroit Auto Show, this third generation Insight, which is technically a prototype, looks nothing like either model that came before it. First off, there's no hatchback. This is a conventional four-door compact sedan. And the shape, while really aerodynamic, doesn't scream, "I'm greener than you," the way its predecessors did. In fact, it looks a lot like a shrunken Accord. To me, that's a very good thing, because the latest generation of that car is both handsome and surprisingly roomy inside. Right now, Honda's being a little skimpy on inside details, saying only that it's powered by a 1.5-liter Atkinson Cycle 4, which is presumably just one of many components shared with the Civic under the skin. It's backed by an electric motor and a lithium-ion battery pack, which is under the rear seats. Honda isn't sharing output figures for the powertrain, but says it expects to nail a combined EPA rating of 50-plus miles per gallon, putting it squarely in Prius territory. Inside, the Insight features a modern cabin that Honda promises will offer class-leading space. The dashboard is dominated by an 8-inch touchscreen in a floating mount just below the air vents. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto integration will be available, as will Wi-Fi-enabled over-the-air updates. Honda's been getting good about labeling on active safety features, and the Insight will be offered with a full suite of them. That list includes pre-collision auto brake, adaptive cruise with low-speed follow, and a new traffic sign recognition system. However, most of the tech will only come standard on the EX and above. The Indiana-built Insight hits the market later this year and will effectively take the place of the Honda Civic Hybrid. Let's hope this Insight is more successful than those that came before it.